as an audio platform, radios had a much longer run than any of them. 8-track tapes, cassettes, DAT, whatever. But it's done. And it's not just radio. It's also television